Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario RPG. This is me, the gaming gaff. In the last one, we finished Yoshi Racing, and now we're in Moleville. I know it's been a little bit. I do apologize. I was out of town for like a week for visiting family for Thanksgiving, and then I had to work like the whole week because my job is like super busy with banquets, so I just had zero amount of time to record anything last week, so I do apologize. But with that being said, we are back on track. This episode might be like a day late, only because I still didn't have time to get around to it, but I have time for it now. Boomhill, who the hell's that? I've all experienced fighting Mario, these new guys are too much. Shut up, all of you. I'm the biggest, baddest brute around, and don't you forget it. But if Mario hears that I've been kicked out of my own castle, we already know, baby. We already know. My reputation will be ruined. You and I have an image to keep up, you know. Let him show him who the boss around here. And I definitely read that wrong, probably. My silly ass. Doing cartwheels in the grass. I hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving, and I hope everyone is doing a whole bunch of Christmas stuff for the holidays. I'm trying as much as I can to do stuff for the holidays in between work and family and whatever my husband wants to do, all that stuff. Excuse me, what is this? What are you doing? Oh yeah. They are trapped in the mines, I think. That's what it is. Oh yeah. Okay, what are we doing? I don't know. Okay, so I have to go down here and, what, go through the mountain? I don't remember any of this. Okay, I already did that. What mirror where? Okay, here we go. I don't know why I didn't see that, that's crazy. I can't keep up with them. That means we have to go through the frickin' mountain. Ugh, I don't like this music. Why is it so scary? That sounds like boss music. Oh, I thought she was gonna break down the rocks or something. What are your left shaver? Yes, I sure have. Everyone's trapped. Oh, I didn't mean to say no. Everyone thinks that I mean I am not. I meant to do that. Thanks, Boo. See, you would think there'd be things up here, but there's not. Okay. Ah! Cluster of crap. No. Get away from me. Any of this really. Okay, that's probably to go back up. There's really nothing here? That's crazy to me. Thanks. Okay, I literally jumped into that one. Oopsies. Okay, that was meant to happen. I'm dead with Croco. Mario, Croco got us again. I took our coins too, let's chase him down and get him back. Now, beat your ass. I mean, I only had like 50 coins, so I mean, really, what did you take? We could have got him right there. I knew this was supposed to happen. Oh, for fuck's sake. No. Haha. Oh, fuck. Onto a single enemy? Why would I? No. What is happening? guess what, Heffa? Huh, that's funny. Okay, and where's everybody else? Sweet, Mario leveled up. Ha, gotcha way. I knew it had to be something special. Hala! Huh. 236, that's pretty good. You want them back? You gotta take me down first. Don't you know I'll kill you? Dang. 50. Microbomb too, sweet. Sweet. Gino boost. That's crazy. What? Uh-oh. I feel a minecart ride coming on. I do remember that part. I do remember watching people play that part before. Sir? Can you please go away?
Oh my gosh. Ah. All right, I'm actually gonna save it right here. I know that's very anticlimactic, and I do this all the time, but it's me, so that's fine. In the next one, we're going to go ahead and finish up what I assume to be the rest of the mole mines, and probably a boss since there's a save right here. I will see everyone in the next episode. See you later.